Well, the world's first stainless steel airplane is back home. The Franklin Institute's historic Bud BB-1 Pioneer aircraft is back at the museum after a year-long restoration. The plane was carefully lifted back into position on the museum's front lawn today. The aircraft has been a fixture at the Franklin Institute since 1935. This was its first restoration in 50 years. I remember going by it. So many of us do as a kid. That's the first thing you knew where you were when you saw that plane.
Iconic.
Indeed. Yeah.